There's a very important principle that justice must not only be done, but it must be seen to be done.